A Fort Campbell soldier got a surprise visit during lunch with his family today.
It was a visit from his favorite musician. News 2's Jamie Tucker explains from Clarksville why this lunch break was special to the soldier and the singer.
A three-time Grammy winner went to lunch today at Cracker Barrel, not just for the eggs over easy and smoked bacon.
I'm going to go surprise one of our military guys.
Michael W. Smith was about to meet one of his biggest fans, Staff Sergeant Rafael Panduro.
He's in there with his wife and his two daughters, and they don't know that I'm coming. And we're going to have a meal together, and I'm going to give him some cash. Hey, am I allowed to interrupt you guys?
Sergeant Panduro has served 15 and a half years, tours in Afghanistan and Iraq, now back at Fort Campbell.
I guess flabbergasted is probably the best word. His song, one of his songs, was the first song I ever heard after I became a Christian.
Over pot pies and an old-fashioned breakfast, Smith thanked Sergeant Panduro, chatted with his wife Ursula and his girls Ariana and Sophia.
I've been excited about this for a long time. I just didn't know, you know, I just knew the powers that be were trying to figure it all out.
But another surprise for the Panduros, something to help out at Christmas.
Give you a little shopping money to do a little Christmas shopping at Cracker Barrel. For not $20, not $50, but for $500. What do you think about that?
It's amazing. Like, I don't know what to say. I'm just really grateful to everybody that made this happen.
You know, I'm a big fan of our veterans and our military, so this is probably the most exciting part of my day.
And you're a good man. Yeah, appreciate you. Yeah.
It's hard to tell who enjoyed this lunch more. In Clarksville, Jamie Tucker, Nashville's News 2.